we're at a point where all countries in the world, regardless of their level of income at this point, recognize the importance of addressing climate change. Now, in some parts of the world, like in Africa, in sub-Saharan Africa, it's about climate adaptation rather than climate mitigation. But, you know, in all of the parts of the world, including India, where they still have a, you know, a big growth story ahead of them, they very much recognize the importance of tackling climate change.